Hello everyone, this is HAIR LE32K6500AG Smart TV, and the features available in this are HD Ready, Android 7, Slim, USB, HDMI ports. And this is how the side of the box looks like. You can see everything mentioned. With the features mentioned below, and this is the remote control, and you can see the various options over there, and this is the navigation and all the features available on that. And if you want to use smooth navigation, you can use USB Bluetooth mouse. I'm going to power on the TV now. Okay, this is the home screen that you can see on the TV, and on the left side you can see the sources which are available on the TV, and these are the inbuilt apps which are already there on the TV, and these are the user download apps and Aptroid TV, as you can see there. If you install this, you can install the apps which can be installed to your TV. And you have multimedia option. If you go, you can see USB. I have put two USB over here, and you can see video, music, photo folders, and you also have internal storage. These are the options available, and let me go back. I'm going to the settings option. Here you can see network setting, time setting, common and product information. Let me go to network setting now. You can see net mode, wireless. So these are the wireless networks available. I mean, if it's available, you can connect to it. Okay. Now, these are the time setting. And these are the common. You can see all the information and product information. You can see the internal storage, which is 8 GB, and Android version is the latest one, 7, and these are the informations. And let me go back to network setting, and I forgot one information to share. You have wireless and wire net, where you can connect through RJ45 port and connect to the TV. Here I am going to the TV option. So then I click on TV option. You can see different menus: source, picture, sound, channel, and common. Let me go to source. These are the ports available, and in picture you can make picture mode, change it to different option. Then you have sound, you have channel option where you can do the scanning the cable channels. These are the different settings available within the TV. And thank you so much for watching this video.